What's up, guys? How is everybody doing today? Everybody had a good day so far. Yeah, just gonna jump right back into it. Sorry about the later stream, I had to work today. So yeah, let's see. We got the metal shield. Let's see, we did do. Alright, bear with me. I'm not used to these controls yet. We got the net, got the bombs. So we have another red. So yellow. Hi Rose, how are you? Yeah, we have another opening in the clouds. Let's see. Let me take a look at my map. That one. I have not. I might have to change from these Joy-Cons. I'm not used to these yet. That one. I got the fancy Legend of Zelda Joy-Cons that I'm using now. Super excited to get them. I didn't think I'd be able to get my hands on them. I thought that I'd have to pay more than actual retail value. I'm really glad I got them. Or, you know, what they're supposed to go for. So, big win. Just kicked me off right away. Awesome. Okay. So we are in a desert. Port, we've arrived at the Lanaru Mine. Okay. It's on the wall. Okay. This arid region was transformed into a desert over the course of several hundred years. Okay. Okay. A production show that Zelda must travel through this area. Okay. Something fuzzy. Shocker. It's the only way that you can go. I wonder what's buzzing. Oh, there's a chest over there. And a goddess cube? Ah, it's a bug. And that is this one. Yes. Darn it. Okay. We do have our handy dandy bomb bag. My keyboard. So I did see some bombs over here. What is this? I think that's kind of cute. LD-301 series. Nothing. My estimates indicate that this object is broken for many years. I'm able to analyze the content of its speech at this time. Okay. There's gonna be anything decent. You never know, though. Yeah, it looks like there's gonna be money in all of them. That's. I'll just do this. Make it easier on myself. Nothing in that. I don't think I can get that chest yet. That one had money. So, looks like there's a claw shot target or something up there. In order to get over there. Okay. Here's another one of those bugs. I don't know where it is, though. Well, we'll come back anyways. So let's save so we don't have to go through that again. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Bats. We got a monster block. Mine cart. I mean, it was a mine. That's what they said, at least. Tired. Bonk. Ah, it's electric. I don't have my wood shield. Okay. Next time we have an opportunity to go to the sky, we're gonna need to do that. Also see what it takes to upgrade it again. I can do that. Ah! Okay. He's got some money. I have a feeling that we're gonna be needing a lot of bombs. Crystal. I wonder what this crystal does. Ooh. Ooh, it's lighting up. Oh, now it's blue. Oh. Whoa. It's like a time crystal. What? The thing's floating now? Whoa. That's fancy. I did a thing. Yeah. I wanted to put my thing up. Can I talk to this thing now? Where did you come from? We're hiding. We're here collecting time shift stones and transporting them to the Lanerum mining facility. Stay away from the blue stones. They're too dangerous for humans. You mean that stone that I just hit with my sword? I'm able to confirm that the time shift has occurred within the space. You don't say. Any impact to the blue stones creates a sustained temporal disruption field in a surrounding area. Readings show that this area is in a past time state. Okay. Whee! Okay. Ooh, nice! Flower. Legends say this beautiful flower flourished in the ancient past. Supposedly it grows in the dark. And I find it in the middle of sunlight. Ah, I do need to push this part. Get some bombs. Alright, let's go. Actually, I can't get out, darn. I'm gonna have to come back out here. I have to see if I can go through those doors in the, present time. Because theoretically, I should be able to turn them off, too. I can, you know, hit it and turn it on. Just because I am curious. What thriving little area this must have been. Can I do anything with those doors or... No, okay. Okay. I just wanted to double check. Back into the room. More stuff to blow up. Big. I get a twofer? Yeah. Found another one. Oh, okay. That, like, only affects this room. Interesting. Look at these little dudes dig. If you're interested in the time shift zones, then you should take a tour of Lanerum Mining Facility. I'm kind of there. Time shift stones power us as well as the machines we use. That's why we have to stay hard at work. Gotcha. Ah, I missed. Make it? I did. Your itches. All right. Thank you. spawn. Made it. That's not the one I wanted. Just throw it straight across to you. Yes. Nice. There's a room behind that one. It's back here. I got one. I sneezed and I got one. Did you look at that? Swing wildly. That's how you catch the bugs. More money? All right. Sweet. Oh, there's money behind that one too. There's an electric frog in here too? Great. Two electric frogs? Three electric frogs? Okay. This is gonna be fun. Heart right in the middle of the sand. Great. Great decision. Okay. To take it, I'm supposed to shoot these things with a slingshot. Just stuns him. How boring. How boring. I thought it was gonna like beam me up or something. That was almost bad. Okay. Let's see. Go ahead and top this off real quick. Alright, what's this do? Nothing. Okay. Crystal over here? No. Okay. Yep. That's why I didn't want to hit it directly. There's a time crystal around here somewhere. Frankly, I don't know if I can run that far. Nope, not even close. Okay. So that didn't work. Has to be another crystal in here somewhere. Somewhere. Oh, I wonder. I bet it's over there. Sure is. I should be able to trigger it. Yep, there it goes. Sorry, I thought I had a cat bothering me. I did not. Ouch. Yerk. How'd that feel? How'd that one feel? How about that one? Ouch. Why is that not killing it? I'm gonna kill like Deku Babas today. There's a cat bother. What do we get? Oh, we got all that for a golden skull. Or not. Fine, I won't pick you up, Marshmallow. There. Thank you. Gerudo Dragonfly. Let's see what we get in these. Hopefully some hearts. Hearts would be nice. Hello. Don't see many humans. Are you interested in... Yes, I am. Marshmallow, I'm not even going to try to pick you up because you ran away from me last time. Stop meowing at me. Lots of bombs. Ah. Oh, hearts. Statue. My dinner just got here. I arrived at Lanaru Desert. Rain in this area changed dramatically as climate forces rapidly turned it into a desert. Okay. Numerous areas of sink sand. If you step in sink sand, you may be swallowed by the desert. Bodily danger is increased by a certain percent. As a safety measure, I recommend you check the terrain on your map with... I know how to check my map. Come on. My readings indicate Zelda has passed through here. As previously stated, this area is highly dangerous. Okay. Hey, there's a crest with the Triforce on it. I suggest reuniting with her quickly and determine the motivations behind her action to Elden Province. Okay. Okay. Come on. Get on with it. Okay. I will be right back, guys. I gotta grab my food. All right, sorry about that. And fries fill out all over the bag. Guys, I'm gonna be eating as I play, so. It's been a long day. I haven't eaten since like 2 o'clock, so. I'm hungry. Oh, there's a question mark there. But, let's save. Let's go get our wooden shield. That way I can have a shield and not get shot. It bothers me that the flight is not inverted. And I know I keep complaining about that, but it really bothers me. Use the stuff you find to upgrade your gear and make it even stronger. Yep. See what it takes to make my shield stronger. Tumbleweeds and ornamental skulls. Okay. Dude, calm down. I'll be back. Not that I changed my mind. I don't have this stuff. I still want it done. Alright. This one. Okay. Actually, I wanna see if Beetle has anything too. Come on. There it is. I don't know if he has anything or not, but we shall see. Sure thing, Beetle. Maybe now you can afford a proper shirt. How much is the new wallet? Oh. Oh, that's only 100 rupees. All right. All right, Beetle. I'll be back. Ouch. All right. Back in the desert. Are shooting stuff at me. Where's, there we go. Get towards the hole. This one. Yes, please. Alright. Okay, so all the lighter colored sand that's moving is like the quicksand stuff. Tumbleweed. So I got a chest up here. What do we get? A tumbleweed. And a large chest, thanks. Found that one out already. Found that one out too, thanks. Over there. Let's see. There's things to blow up. The goddess cube there. Cages. Hmm. Oh, I know what I need to do. I think. Okay. Bombs. I have no idea what it's gonna do. Can't be a bad thing though. Oh hey! So I couldn't help it. If he hadn't come along, it would have sucked all the electricity out of me. Oh, look at that. You have a beetle. Yes. Here's me an older model of Lander of Fabrication. Ooh. As thanks for saving me, I'll upgrade that for you. Oh, sweet. Three upgrades? I'm all about it. Hook beetle. Big pinchers enable you to pick things up and carry them. You can also press ZL for carrying. Look down and drop your cargo. Ooh. Sweet. Thanks, little buddy. I'm gonna name him George. Thanks, George. Okay, I need to go. Let's see. Guess what? Hook beetle. Bomb up there. I should be able to go. So. Pick a bomb. Down. Drop it. Like that. Bad angle. Darn it. I missed. Whatever. It looks like there's something in this one. So. Make it. Just money. How boring. Can I throw it in here from this side? Looks like I can. No. Okay. Darn it. There we go. See what we can do over here. What kind of damage can we wreak? Goodbye. Now we go this way. Ooh, there's something in there. Looks like that might just be amber, though. Yeah, but I'm still gonna go get it. And I should have waited for my stamina to fill. I almost just died there. Here, since there's a dig spot. Sweet. And a dig spot on that side, as well as a goddess cube. Okay. A big bird. Bombs to drop on people. This way, then. You know, I guess I was supposed to rescue George. There has to be something over on this side. Just ants. Okay. Well, that went way farther than it should have. This is getting me virtually nowhere. Darn it. Make make it. Darn it. Something good here. Uh-oh, Rose, I need your help. Hopefully I got them all. Stupid bots. Too into the game and you get swarmed. There's another bird statue up there. Perfect. It's not a waste to go all the way around wherever this goes. Definitely not. Okay. Okay. Now I have a way that I don't have to go past all those things again. Drink doesn't taste right tonight. I don't know if it's just like low on syrup or what. Does not taste right. Darn it! I need to remember to pause on those. Okay. Let's see if I can beetle this then. This is nerve-wracking. There are some dig spots over there. Yeah, there's gonna be more meats in it, though. I'll just beetle it. I was gonna say, can I slingshot it? Beetle would probably be the best bet. Bonk. Ooh, fancy. This way, though. gonna have to drop a bomb in there. That bomb, perfect. Triggered the other one before. Has to be bomb. Maybe I just didn't hit it directly. I don't know. Sorry, missile. It's all right. It's all right, Rose. I managed. I thought it was gonna be like hardcore spam. Since I missed one, I got like two more, and I was like, oh god. All right. That tastes weird. Don't know why. Oh, there's an actual tree here? Nice. Fancy. I'm just curious. Can I just do this? No. I can't use it to pick up bombs. Good to know. Let's throw a beetle in here. And I hit this crystal switch. Yes. I'm being yelled at. Where are you? Marshmallow. You know what? I have had it. You messing. You done? You done with it? Okay. Gone. Can't mess with it. You just look lost. Yeah, I got a cat. Bye. Enjoy the lap. For the few minutes that we can chill here before my foot falls asleep, and then you get mad at me because I move. Okay. Oh, hello. Ah. Cube over there. Okay. What's up, Chief?
Oh.
Like, you pop up everywhere. Oh, I'm wanted to. Yeah, you also pop up everywhere, dude.
Oh.
Dying to tell me, huh? Discovery of the century. It's a sacred place known as the Temple of Time. Yeah, I kind of figured that one out. I could not believe my eyes when I saw a human who lives on the legendary Isle of the Goddess. Yeah. We're clothes just like the ones written about in ancient manuscripts. Looks just like you, bud. Came with another person, and they would enter the temple. I wanted to chase after them, but then there was an explosion all of a sudden, and the entrance, well, you can see for yourself. I do not think we're getting past this mess. Wish you could just find out what was happening on the other side. Well, you're a Goron. You could probably break that stuff without a problem. That's not what I want. I will say, I don't like having one button for all of your items. I like having being able to have multiples. Gotta go get that rupee. Give me that money. I'll blow stuff up. Ah. That's what I was looking for. Bonk. Time or secret gate of time made by the goddess. My job to patrol outside the temple. If you want to reach the gate of time, you'll need to pass through that door. You need another way in? Yes. Planetary mining facility and the temple of time are connected underground. Planetary mining facility is right here. The map looks inaccurate. I'm going to fix it for you. Planetary mining facility is just ahead. Good luck. The map you possess corresponds to the actual terrain adversary with only 35% accuracy. The robot you met earlier modified your map to show past terrain. It's now submerged below the sink sand. Yeah. Thanks, dude. Thanks. Way to go, dude. Bonk. Ah, okay. I was like, where's the track? Oh, I can only have one. But at least I can push this. Got it. Off it goes. Shame that I can only have one of these things active at one time. Bonk. Hold on. have to go all the way back that way. Yeah, no thanks. Darn it. Flying. Okay. That's how I get back over that way. I don't think I'm supposed to do that yet. Yes, Miss Marsh. You are touching my hand. Get bombed. I was gonna get there. As soon as I saw it was a red, I'm like, oh crud. Confirm that you will not be consumed by the sink sand in your current position. Just verifying your location on the map. Oh! Readings indicate there is a submerged path beneath the sink sand. Alright! Simulation suggests that placing beacons mark a safe route along these paths before proceeding with significant risk. I recommend placing multiple beacons. All right, sweet. Them hearts back. Yeah. Alright, what do we got? What do we got under here? Boom. Oh, hey. Got a fancy thing. That's not what I wanted. Too close. Rude. Go ahead and charge a Skyward Strike. That is not placed in a good spot. Make it. Darn it. Nice, it started me at the top. Ooh, bird statue. I did not realize it's been like 20 minutes since I stayed. Okay. Alright. Hello. Larry. You're not memory banked yet? Probably not. This is the power generator for the mechanism that opens the entrance to Lantern Mining Facility. It won't budge until you activate the remote power nodes, set those three dials, and act to access them correct. Readings indicate the materials used to construct the generator are also present in this area. You can now use your dowsing ability to locate them. Okay. Hey, over there. Way over there, next to where I started. Love it. What's in here? Yes. I don't know if you guys can see her. You can just see the paws reaching up. There you go. Marshmallow wants to play, everybody. What's over? It's like another way up. Time to switch legs. My legs falling asleep. My foot's falling asleep. Now, are you gonna get grumpy at me now? Huh? Ugh. Yep. There she goes. All right. Okay, where? I'm over here. I need to get over here. Go. Ah. Sensitivity's too high. It's over here. Over here. And under here. Hey, look, I made a door. Just monies. Alright, what's in here? Look at that big area. Interesting. Crystals under one, like a crystal under one. Avoid workplace accidents. Safety first. Ouch! Saw that coming. Goodbye. I really don't know if I can do anything. Hey. Ha! Sweet. Take it. Alright. What do I do? Ooh. Okay. Am I even supposed to be in here? I have no clue. Chest? It's in the chest. It's so much easier than trying to fight electric old guy. I did not think that went through. Alright. It's in this corner. See if we can do anything from this corner. Bonk. Shocks again. Ouch. What? What do you want, V? You can restore the device. Operable. Yep. Trying. Ouch. Darn it. There we go. That's all I was trying to do. Oh, hello. You're trying to figure out how to configure the device to get you. Yes, I am. Be kind of suspicious. Probably shouldn't be telling you how to access your own power nodes. Hey, look at that. Don't let me catch you stabbing or fiddling with this device. Fiddling with the dials. Sure. Right. Oh, hold on. I opened this. So. Let's go back over here. Cheap. Bad spawn, bad spawn, bad spawn. Your hearts have depleted. Great. Okay. Go for it. Can't make it. Actually, no, there's nothing for me to stand on. All right, moving on. Okay, well, I got the power. Hopefully, hearts. Bombs. Okay. Not exactly what I was hoping for. Not what I was hoping for at all. Okay. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Hopefully I can find some hearts out here. B. I know my hearts are depleted. I know. Okay. Don't yell it. Okay. Go back down this way. And this way.
Thank you.
here. Well, this is all solid over here. Is that really all the places? Oh. Yeah, go to that. Okay. So I need to go to that building. Hearts. Okay, what do we got over here? Oh, there's nothing in that one. Let's open that gate. That's gonna make our lives much easier. Okay. What do we have in here? Oh, more of these. What? Yes. I don't think I want to go get Heart's Fee. Huh? Hearts are on the top of my list right now. That is not what I'm doing. I hate if you have it in your hand, you have to put it away. Before you can change items. Yeah. Plus hearts. Okay, there's the crystal. It's coming at me. Let's do this. Hopefully, we can get some hearts from something. Thank you. crud. Hearts. A heart. Oh, come on. You blocked a skyward strike? Oh, come on. No heart from that? It's cheap. Okay. Not getting anywhere with this. Normally, I would be absolutely stoked to be finding all this money, but I actually need hearts right now. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Tired of beeping at me. Bonk. Ah! That was rude. Literally not even a second to react. I know what I need to do. I don't like it. Wrong spot, dude. I think I need to throw that guy up there. Ouch. Stupid electricity. Come on! Okay. should spawn on there. He did. There's a box up there. Falls over. I ride. Definitely was overcomplicating it. That up. Please give me a stool. Or something. And I can do this. All those hazards go away. Please be a piece of heart. Not that that's a bad thing to have, but come on. Not gonna get shocked at all throwing that thing over there. So I need to go. I need more hearts. I'll have to come back. I need more hearts. Please. Please. I need a stool. I need something. There's anything up over there. Or over here. I almost don't even care what it is. Faster just to do this. Because I know I'll be able to find something in Skyloft that'll help me out. Bing. Bing. Yeah! Thank you. happens. There's gonna be something here that's gonna allow me to sit down. Or at least get some hearts back. Chair. Hey, see? Look, a bench. Perfect. It's gonna be faster than searching through the desert for something. Okay. Let's go. Help. I'm going to call my bird. Because there's an owl statue literally right outside where I need to go. Like, okay. A little frustrated. Stone cache, north debt. I think it's this one. Has to be this one. Yep, sure is. Alright, let's go ahead and save up again. Saving is great. Okay. Okay. Excuse you. That was the worst throw ever of all time. Are you kidding me? It doesn't look like that brick is down. It isn't. Son of a... That's annoying. Come on. now? Maybe? Okay. Ride the shell. I have to, like, throw it directly in the corner. No, I like broke him. Almost. Darn it. Eight. The camera angles in this. Get in there, stupid electrical snail thing. Ugh. Please be a piece of heart. A monster horn. Thanks. Thanks. Money. Okay. I started the thing. Snail thing, yep. And I'm saving so I don't have to go through that stupid labyrinth again. That one sucked. Okay, is there another one? I have to go through, or is that it? Ah! Stupid snail thing! Leave me alone! Get me somewhere safe. Okay, that looks like it's it. Let's pull these beacons back. And there's the path. Nope, that's not the path. That wasn't the path. Ah. Because this. They go directly towards that? Which direction does this path go? Powered on now. Let's go ahead and sit down. Replenish that health. Okay. And then let's save. Since we're over here and have full health again. If this is like another like temple or something, I'm most definitely not gonna do that tonight, just since it's late and I have to get up early for work. But we'll find out. Do you have for me? They're not in my memory. Yep. This is a power generator. Won't budge, so you activate the remote power nodes and set those three dials to access them correctly. So is there another? There is. Okay. Thank you. Okay. How do I get there? That is the question. Okay, let's see. It's like over here. Yes. Leave me alone, stupid bird. Still coming after me? You are. Drop your rock. Get it over with. So I can hit you with a bomb. I'm literally just gonna run into you with this. Maybe not. Goodbye. Nope. Okay. So let's make our beacon path here. Over there. Time thingy in here. Yeah. Hey, look, I found a crystal. Let's go. Oh, yeah. I wish you could do this to literally the whole area. Make it look super nice and fancy. See what it looks like before everything happened. I got all dry. They correspond to the place on the map. Okay. That's how it works. That's how you... Okay. If you look at... map. Get all these, get these off here. So, electric is straight up, water is straight to the left, and then the fire is bottom right. So, I'm looking here, so water is left. Maybe. Yeah. Symbols and power, yeah, correspond to the symbols on the three remote power nodes. Logic says they're connected. Yeah, I'm aware. Okay, so there's that one. Fire. That one's straight above. No. Fire's the bottom right, okay. Thank you. right. The electric is straight up. Push. Hey, look, I did it. Strong Woodfall Temple vibes from that. Except, you know, rising from the, the swamp. Oh, thanks. Liner, yep. Where time shift zones are produced. No matter how many times I see this place, my rotors still hum with admiration. Alright. Sweet, dude. Alright, so I have a feeling this is going to be the next temple. I do not have time to get that taken care of tonight. Just have to get up at 6. And it is 10:30. So I am going to be calling it there, guys. I want to make sure I'm actually saved. Perfect. So yeah, thank you everybody for tuning in and chatting if you did. I do stream every Sunday and Wednesday, so make sure to hit the follow button if you enjoyed yourself. Yeah, so that will be it for tonight. I'll be back on Wednesday. We'll pick up right where we left off. We will tackle the mining facility, since I believe that is the next temple. If not, then we'll still pick up there. So yeah, I hope everybody has a great rest of your night. I will see you all on Wednesday. Bye.